What's up, guys? This is IRG Senile, and we are back with some more Pokemon Fire Red. Now, you may be wondering what I'm doing in Palutown. That's because our next objective is Cinnabar Island. And this is the shortest route there, so we're going to head on our journey. And we have another guest joining us today. It's actually not another one, it's the exact same one.
I was going to say, I'm not another person. Ooh, those are that grass right there. You can catch some pretty sweet Pokemon there.
You can catch, in that grass, you can catch, I believe, Tangela. Venonat. That's really about it. But, you know, if you're trying to complete your Pokedex, that's where you can find those Pokemon outside of the Safari Zone. It's the only place in the game that you can catch Tangela. Venomoth is good, but it's got a lot of weaknesses. So, and we're going to get our Dodrio here in a minute. Beesh. Really? 666, oh shoot.
You're
the devil. Try to go, boom.
Where can you find a Magmar?
I don't think you can find one in this game. Don't quote me on that, because I'm sure there's somewhere or somebody's gonna tell me, oh, you can find it here, blah 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 blah. No, I don't really don't care. Go, oof. And yay, we're getting Dodrio. So this is a nice little beginning. Hooray. Dodrio
looks... The one on the right looks sad.
What's because it's got like, it's got like angry, happy, and sad, something like that, I don't know.
Dude, nobody fishes on their tackle box anymore.
Don't judge. And then there's always this guy right here who'll have a bunch of Magikarps and that's it. And this is this guy.
Hardcore.
Just think about it though, he should in all reality have 6 Gyarados right now. That would be a tough fight.
He probably does have 1.
It'd surprise me if he did.
Nope. Stupid. But props to him for getting a Magikarp to level 27 6 times.
Yeah.
That is not easy to do.
No.
He should be a Pokemon champion.
I wouldn't go that far.
He did the impossible.
So I've seen someone get a Magikarp up to level 100. Now that takes some work.
Well, once you level like 50, it starts to actually get strong, and it can learn some pretty sweet TMs.
Not really.
Okay. Thrash isn't bad.
It learns Thrash on its own at like level 60.
Let's see.
Battles where Pokemon use freaking recover.
Oh my gosh, I freaking hate Google.
What it
just like randomly puts ads in when you search and then takes them away so I can never click on what I'm trying to get to. It does the crap out of me. Let's see, it learns Flail level 30.
Is it really? Does
it really not have any, information on Fire Red and Leaf Green?
Should.
It doesn't.
Huh. Oh well.
I'll look it up.
Yep, so we're just battling a bunch of people. I always thought it was funny how Dodrio could fly even though it has no wings.
Oh, I guess you're right. Can't land any TMs? I thought it could.
Yeah, level 29 Kangaskhan. Zegidor, go!
Yeah,
bomb sucks. Tentacool is actually a very good Pokemon. It's extremely underrated.
Oh, you're at hardcore level 7. I thought it'd be that Tentacool with his magic fire.
I'll come back and battle all those guys off screen. Because there's a lot of fights and that'll just waste up time. Oh, really? 2 steps from.
You died.
Kangaskhan fainted 2 steps from the door.
It's gonna hate you though.
Now that you've got to your fossil though, you can come all the way over here. There's some people you can trade with. If you trade this guy a Ponita, he'll give you a seal, which is a decent ice type.
You can catch them since you're not worth losing a Ponita for it. I'd much rather have a Rapid Dash than a Dewgong.
If you come in here, this guy will teach you Metronome. Nobody can learn it, so it really doesn't matter. Metronome is known for its use with Togepi. And also Clefairy, I think, can learn Metronome. Have a Raichu. No, I've actually made that trade before. It was not a good trade. The guy with the Raichu. I traded in my Raichu for an Electrode. And that's a Venonat trade for a Tangela. But, you know, none of these trades are really that good, except for maybe the one with the seal. We can find that one on the Seafoam Islands on another water route that I will be covering, you know, off camera, because also this is a bunch of trainers and a legendary Pokemon. So, you know.
Are you
going
to use Kabuto?
No. Nope. Alright, I thought I had the old Amber, but I forgot. Old Amber you can find in the very first town you battle Brock. Right here in Pewter City. You can find the old Amber inside the museum. And so yeah. I'll be right back. I'm gonna go battle the rest of these guys off screen, and we'll be right back. Alright guys, we're back. I did some off-screen training. Didn't get as many levels as I thought. Kangaskhan got to level 30, Dojiro up to level 32, and that's about it. We're gonna go in here now. This is where we have to go. Wait, hold on.
Grimer in here in a coffin. I was almost a burp. Can't you catch Ponyta in there too?
No.
Pretty sure that there is a fire type in there that you
can Growlithe catch, is in there in Fire Red. Yes.
Dang, you don't have enough money, man. I think you need to start saving up a little more. Learn how to manage your finances. You're gonna go in debt, see? You already lost over half your money. Don't be a slave to your debtors.
No, I don't want 22 max supplies.
What you do?
15 max supplies would be fine.
And now you're poor. Good luck. That's the Elite Four with no money.
Alright, in this place you can find Koffing, Weezing, Grimer, and Muk. And also Growlithe, if you're playing Fire Red. Weezing is only available in Leaf Green. And, yeah, I don't know all of their little places, but that's what you can find in here. And down in the basement, you can find a Ditto. So, yeah.
Now really? You have an easy escape.
He's a level 30 Growlithe. Get out of my face.
Ha ha! It has like 2 health.
Correction, sir, had 1.
That was a 9-chop.
Forgot, you can find like crazy powerful, not crazy powerful, just like really high level Pokemon in here.
Raticate, sweet.
Raticate's a faggot. Also, then Rage.
Rage would be good. Isn't Rage like more powerful when you have less health or something? Or the more you get hit, the stronger
you get. The more you get hit. And since Kangaskhan's a tanky Pokemon, I'll be getting rid of Bite for it. I went and, yeah, well, I already, never mind. Did that on camera.
Do what?
Nothing. Oh my god. Rage. Punk. I hate Hyperfang. I did him. Boosh. Alright,
That sucked. Okay, Kangaskhan needs to be beefed up for Rage to become any good.
Well, Hyperfang just destroyed it, so. And I'll be getting rid of Rage for Hyper Beam.
Oh man, get rid of Fake Out Hyper Beam.
Well, Fake Out's good, it's
useless.
Boom.
Once you get higher levels, it's not gonna make a difference.
Yeah, it's instant damage, man. And it's same type attack on us.
But when you get to a higher level, it's really not gonna make too much of a difference.
Yes, it will. Just
really.
Watch. This Pokemon are already stronger than me, and that's already doing almost half the damage just on one Fake Out.
It's a higher level, right? It's not stronger by any means.
Boom.
Stop. Then again, Kangaskhan's a very poor mother. It shouldn't be fighting with the baby in its arms.
I know, right?
If her mom did that, she'd probably have her child taken away. Or neglect, or whatever.
Protein. Hyper Beam, not Hyper Beam, Hyper Fang. You suck.
Raticate is sweet, but Raticate's a Pokemon I'd consider putting in my
It's fun. Not good, it's just scary.
Dude, Raticate is crazy strong.
Not really, it just has crazy powerful moves.
Which in turn makes it crazy strong.
No.
Kind of, if its moves do a lot of damage. It's crazy strong.
Magikarp can learn Thrash, which does base 80 damage. That's a pretty powerful move, and it's weak as crap.
Well, how much
does
damage
it make
does
it? Doesn't make it a crazy strong Pokemon.
How much damage does Thrash do?
I said base 80, so.
Yeah, well, would Magikarp KO the Pokemon while it's fighting with Thrash?
It'd probably do like 5 damage.
That's pretty strong.
It'd probably do like 5 damage, because Magikarp sucks.
Okay, well, guess what? Raticate's Hyper Fang does like 60 to you. So, it's pretty crazy strong.
Whatever, I'm not gonna argue with it. Argue with you on this, because you always deny everything. I was poorly worded.
Yeah.
You disagree with everything I say. Let's put it that way. Even if I'm right, you'll still find a way to disagree with it, so.
No.
This is getting ridiculous. Zinc. You can find all of these vitamins in this place. Special defense is going to go to... let's give it to Beagle. Why not? July 10th. We christened the new discovered Pokemon Mew. Interesting. July 5th, Guyana, South America. A new Pokemon was discovered deep in the jungle.
Well, I don't know what it is.
I don't know, man.
I'm sure I don't care.
There's Calcium. Calcium boosts your special attack. That'll be going to Apollo, because Apollo is a fire type, meaning special attacker. Unless you're talking about Emboar from Generation 5, but you know no one is, so.
Apollo is special.
Go away, Raticate. Don't like you, nobody loves you. This is the weakest Max Repels I've ever seen in my life.
Well, you're also
Ooh,
using the Max Repels on Pokemon that are stronger than yours, so it doesn't do anything anyway. Wow, Mega Punch looked like nothing.
Like, that was a fake out.
I'm lagging.
He's floated!
You got so lucky. So very lucky.
No, I didn't get lucky. It's just mad skills.
I beat the first.
Alrighty, in there is just nothing important. Left. You can battle this guy if you want. I'm going to. It's just kind of annoying.
Eric's texting.
Come on. Boosh. Really?
Think. Today was your last day of school, right?
I have to go in on Friday and take my books back, but...
Okay.
Yeah, let's change over to Apollo, shall we? Flamethrower! Huzzah! And let's go to... We haven't used Beedrill in a while, so...
I'll turn my volume down. I don't want to disturb anything.
There, let's shink. Aw. Oh, shoot. Quick break. Boosh. Beedrill's amazing! Alright, then you're going to want to fall down here. Hooray, you can skip that guy. I'm going to be skipping him. Right here is your Carbos. Carbos boosts your speed stat. I knew that.
Until like Kangaskhan or Blastoise since they need the boost. Beedrill and Dodrio, neither one of them actually need it. Executor needs it.
I gave it to Blastoise already. Alright, now you're down here. I'm going to skip that guy because I really don't want to fight him. Press it. Over here you can find full restores. You're going to press this button again.
Oh my gosh. Becky, look at her butt. It is so big.
What?
You know, baby got back.
Go over here, you can skip that guy. I always end up having to battle him.
I'll get you that blizzard.
This is actually Solar Beam. No, that's Blizzard. My bad. My bad. I'll be teaching you.
Dang right.
Shut up. Oh my god, I don't want to do this right now. You did not just bite me. Andrew! What the heck are you doing? Stop, that's really annoying. Nobody can hear anything you're saying.
What?
Nobody can hear anything you're saying.
Okay, the mic is literally 2 inches from my face.
You're that like extremely quiet and the mic was like going crazy. Could you run, please? Thank you. You know what? I am sick of battling wild Pokemon. Yep. There we go. No more wild Pokemon.
Uh-oh.
This is the secret key for the door. This is Solar Beam.
Get into the gym, but you still need that Blastoise. Is that Blizzard? I didn't see it.
What?
I don't know. Stop pressuring me.
Ah! Crap.
Do you have to battle him? That's really funny. That's like, I'm gonna laugh at you, Bonnie. I'm laughing because it's laughable funny.
Now, what am I doing? I don't need to go this way. Oh, you gotta be kidding me.
What happened?
I didn't freaking shut this.
Oh, Marshall, good with the
God!
You're just losing it. Ooh, he's a thief. You need to stop him.
Destroy him. Boosh.
See, that battle paid off. We're both 40.
Why can't you go out a different door but come out the same entrance? I always thought that was kind of funny.
did you ever get Blizzard?
Yeah, I grabbed it.
Oh yeah, I remember.
Alrighty, well, now, to the gym.
Well, if you go to the island, you can get like a special move for Blastoise.
Because I can't go there yet until after I beat the gym.
I'm just saying, like, once you do that, like...
Yeah, but it's only 5 PP and it's accuracy. It's like, and I have to wait a turn to use it. I'll just wait so I get...
I don't think so.
Yeah, it's the same as Hyper Beam, except it has a typing other than normal.
Still worth teaching.
I get rid of Water Pulse for it, I guess. Confuse Ray?
I refuse to be confused! Man, I wanted to hit up a crawfish pole.
Too bad.
You get a lot, I'll get a pole.
We're all fishing in the crawfish hole. Down in the boondocks. Ray's game comes on shortly, so no.
It's a great song. That is like an amazing song.
Crawfish Hole, whatever it's called.
Boondocks? Yeah, that's a great song.
Yeah, that's pretty
good. So is Something About a Truck. Something About a Truck by Kit Moore is like one of the greatest songs ever written.
I wouldn't go that far.
No, that is an amazing song. When we go fishing, that song comes on, and there's a rule in our car where you're not allowed to talk until the song ends, and we turn it all the way up.
What, like Boondocks? That song?
No,
like...
Something About a Truck, not Boondocks. Something About a Truck is amazing. Isn't this the one where you have to like battle them and then answer their questions right in order for them to open the door?
No, you either answer the question right or you battle them.
I would just battle them. I would
That's what I
the
do.
Questions.
I don't answer the questions. I used to. Back when I didn't like battling very much. I don't get why people would just skip the trainers. I mean, it's experience. Why wouldn't you battle them, you know? I remember I've actually gotten one of the questions wrong before.
What?
I said, I remember I've actually gotten one of the questions wrong before.
I got one of the guess these Pokemon things wrong.
How do you get one of
those wrong?
How do you get those wrong?
Well, one of them was, like, Goldeen, and I forgot that its evolved form was Seeking, so I couldn't think of the name, but I knew that it was an evolved form. And then the other one, I thought it was Nidorino, and it was Nidorino.
Yeah, Blastoise just learned Rain Dance.
Rain Dance actually might not be too bad.
Nah, it boosts the power of Water-type moves, so it's really... I got rid of Mega Kick. I think it's fair trade.
Because there's so much sundress. I'm so happy I took the parking pass for school off of my car. It's so nice not needing it anymore.
I've had my parking pass on my truck for 6 months.
I've had mine on my car for, gosh, since August. God, it's been a long year. I'm so glad it's over.
I know. I think it's all over, though.
No, not all over. I mean, still got college.
Not for me.
Got military. That's still no fun.
Military is fun.
Military is like a career. And it's honorable. And it's something I take pride in. But I wouldn't call it fun.
Hey, you gotta enjoy what you do, man.
Which is why I'm not joining the military.
Pansy. Yeah, Blastoise is about to become extremely overleveled here, so you know.
Man, they spelled my name wrong on my parking pass.
Really?
B-E-U-D-R-E-A-U.
Here's Blaine. It's battle. Go! Better have Burn Heal.
He's not bald in the show. I mean, he's like bald on the top, but he's got hair on the side.
In the show, he also works inside of a volcano. Boom!
And,
I'm about to sweep his team right here.
Well, in Crystal and stuff, he is in the volcano. but for a different reason. And the thing, it's because, like, the volcano eruption destroyed the gym, so then he has to move into the volcano. Which makes no sense. A volcano erupts and destroys your town, so where do you move? Into the volcano that destroyed your town.
But I literally just swept his entire team.
That's a foolproof plan.
Boosh. Yep, I just swept his team in 4 moves. All because of Rain Dance.
Rain Dance is freaking sweet, man.
Yep.
Isn't this one where, like, Pokemon...
Alright, well, that's gonna do it for this episode, guys. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you next time. What were you gonna say, Andrew?
Isn't Fire Red when, like, they obey
no.
you know how many gems we have?
No!
It's Bill.
Alright, we're gonna say no to this guy.
Look, he's giving you the tickets for the islands.
We're gonna say no to him for now. He'll be waiting in the Pokemon Center for us. And, so yeah. I will see you all next time. Peace out.